Crazy with the babes. I'm talking to two babes right now. Literally, two babes. One is Rosalie. The other is Margie.
Hi, John.
Hi, girls.
Hi, John.
Hi, John.
Hi, John. Hi, John. Tell me who's Rosalie and who's Margie.
I'm Rosalie.
And I'm Margie. And we love Patrizio.
And we want to thank you for letting us talk to you today about Patrizio.
Well, I needed to clarify the air for some people who have been emailing me, giving me the story about Patrizio. I know the story of Patrizio. As a matter of fact, I was supposed to MC his show that was supposed to take place in Connecticut, sponsored by Connecticut Public Television last year. I did video interviews and the whole bit with Patrizio. I got two albums from him. And he's a sweetheart. He's such a gentle guy and a handsome-looking guy and an incredible voice that his voice is so adaptable to different styles of music. He's an all-around great entertainer. And it's a shame that America didn't take notice as well as other countries. Like, we have Australia listening right now. We have the UK listening right now. How big is Patrizio's Babes, the fan club?
Oh, my God. It's huge. It's huge. It's growing every day. I know I log on every day to make sure that I don't miss any news of Patrizio. And I'm sure Rosalie does, too. People are from England, from Australia, from Singapore.
Wow.
We have members from all over the world. Italy, Croatia, Australia, South Africa, Singapore.
You're kidding me.
Germany.
Has he been doing concerts?
He just finished a concert in New York. It started in the beginning of April and ended in...
Where was he?
It was from Los Angeles to Florida.
All right, so he did a bunch of one nights.
The next big thing, John, is a Sergio Franchi concert in Stonington, Connecticut. Have you heard about that?
Yeah, we go every year.
And he's going to be performing there, and Rosalie and I are going.
Oh, is he going to be there this year?
Yes.
September 8th.
September 8th, I'll be there. I'm always there.
Oh, so we'll meet you, John.
Ava Frankie's a good friend of mine.
Oh, yes, yes.
Oh, Patrizio, good. He needs that and as much exposure as possible. And guess what?
What?
The Milford Columbus Committee and I have talked about having Patrizio here in Connecticut.
Oh, great.
Yeah, as a benefit.
That would be great.
Wouldn't that be great?
We will travel anywhere to see him. About 30, 35 Guami babes are traveling to Connecticut from all over the United States to see him.
That is awesome. And
John,
yeah.
This is even better. In October, he's appearing in Austria, in Vienna, for the very first time in his native country. He grew up in Vienna, right?
Yeah, yeah.
And I'm going. Bill and I are going to Austria just to see him.
I'm jealous.
Me too.
Can Bill have a valet?
Well, you guys need to talk.
Yeah.
So many people are flying from all over South Africa and Australia.
That's awesome.
The United States to go see him in Vienna. This guy is unbelievable.
How would you like to have his producer give you a tour of Vienna?
Oh, wow.
His music is just touches your heart.
When is this happening?
October 7th.
I'm going to be hands full of Columbus activities.
Yeah, too bad.
Yeah. Yeah, I can hear you're really,
him,
you're really sad. What was that, Margie?
You actually met him and talked to him?
Yeah.
We both went to his show, but we weren't one of the lucky
ones. I was very lucky. Connecticut Public TV, Bill knows. I'm very close with them.
Yeah.
We did Michael Amanti. We did Andrea Bocelli. We were this station, my station, my show was the first show ever to introduce Andrea Bocelli to the United States. We were the first to play it. We're given that designation by the Andrea Bocelli fan club. We were the first in 1994.
Wow.
To play his music.
And, so how long have you been playing Patrizio's music?
Oh, since that time last year. I got his album. I want another one.
Which album do you have?
I have one.
Oh, you got two out. You got to get the other one.
Well, what's the other one?
Forever Begins Tonight.
Are you going to, Margie, are you going to send me one?
I only have one. I can't send you mine. I'm sure you can get your own, John.
I could get it from anywhere.
Forever Begins Tonight. You have to get it.
By the way, you could go on Amazon.com and you could get Patrizio.
Mine is from the United Kingdom.
What was that, darling?
Mine's from the United Kingdom.
Oh, yeah? I bet I could get it, too, from the United Kingdom.
Yeah, but now it's released in America, so.
I'm sure it is. So, Rosalie from Staten Island. Margie?
From Florida.
What part of Florida?
We live near Englewood, Florida, on the West Coast.
Oh, that's cool. I love the West Coast of Florida. Mm-hmm. We have Sam Bergamy here from the Milford Columbus Committee, and they love Patricio. Say hello to the girls, the babes.
The babes?
The babes. They're called the babes. Is that what you're... What is the official title of the fan club?
It's really not a fan club.
Wait a minute. One at a time.
The Patricio Buoni Forum.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's even better. Patricio Buoni Forum. And where can we locate you online?
Patricio's website is www.patriciobuoni.com.
And Buoni is spelled B-U-A-N-N-E.
That's it.
And Sammy, what do you have to say about this guy?
Oh, I think he's great. He's wonderful. And he's a tremendous talent, and you're backing the right person.
You know what it is, too? He isn't only a good singer, but he could dance. He's a great showman.
Yeah.
He plays the guitar, the piano.
He's
can do anything.
He's a multi-talented genius. He really is, and he's just seething with entertainment style, and his ability to communicate directly with each audience member is a rare talent.
Especially that he's only 28 years old.
Hey, you know, what can I tell you? Look at me. I'm at least double
blind.
Well, look at Shirley Temple. She was a baby when she captured America's heart.
That's right.
So if you got it in you, you got it in you, baby.
That's true.
Yeah, and he's only 28. He'll have a long career.
I know it. And I hope I meet him again, and I want to see you. I miss you guys so much.
Well, you'll see him at the Sergio Frankie concert.
Absolutely. And Marge, you're coming with Bill?
Yes, we'll see you there.
Okay.
All right.
I love you guys.
I love you, John. Too, and we'll keep in touch, John.
And all the fans all over the world, don't forget, you can
contact... All the Buoni babes are out there listening to you.
Babes, you can email me anytime. I'm JJ...
Marge and...
JJ...
and... Palma and everybody.
JJ Labarca at hotmail.com. JJ Labarca at.
You might be sorry you said that. You'll get 100.
I'd love it at hotmail.com. Give me an email. And Marge, tell your husband I love him dearly.
I will, Donna.
Let us know if you have a problem. Thanks for having us. CD, we'll send you a copy.
Oh, please. That would be sweet. And tell Bill I miss working with him.
I will, John. Take care, okay? Thanks for having us.
Love you, girls.
Love you. Bye.
And-